me! Want me! Want me! Fuck me! Fuck!
Chase here, buddy. Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? You'll do a martini lunch? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Failure than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. Thank you. stripper and that tongue any use anyway.
Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stance.
Here we are, then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. It'll just need a second to wash up and, no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried at how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable if you get scared. Here's like to turn to God as anything else. I mean, God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you believe.
Attention!
Don't pass that on me. You're so beautiful. Better now, right? You understand what we achieved here? We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself.
There.
Nobody! And right here, he's coming now! Dragon! Dragon!
Somebody has to win and somebody has to lose here. I don't make the rules. Let me sell you the green! Hold up there, buddy. I'll be right with you. Let me sell you the green!